All right, good evening, Spokane. We are Big Knife. We're from Moscow, Idaho, and from Pullman, Washington, and from Coeur d'Alene, Washington, and also from Olympia, Washington. We're very excited to start off this evening off Malignant Death Metal here in Spokane. The first thing I want everyone to do is get a little closer so we can get a smell and a taste. All right, this first song, we're gonna take you down south to jungle. We're gonna get a little sweaty, and you're gonna be flashing around a little bit too much cash, and you're gonna be in the wrong neighborhood, and you're gonna get chopped up. Yeah. Just about now. It's coming. Into a self-defense situation. So sing along if you know it. This one goes a little bit something like this. Okay, this is a song we've never played in Spokane before. It's a newer one. It's about being imprisoned on the moon. This next one is about getting hopped up on some psycho jet, kicking out some of those mutant freaks. Thank you. ashamed to admit, but I've been living over on the west side of the Cascades for a few years now, and everywhere I go, it always seems to be the same thing. Another $6 latte. Okay, this song is about having your brainwaves tampered with by a psychic mutant. Okay, this song is a cover. Okay, this song was written to unveil the deceit and treachery of Dr. Zira and her affiliate, Cornelius. Oh,